On May the 8th, the Baku Grave Crimes Court held a close hearing on the case of Tolishy Sado newspaper editor Hilal Mammadov. Judge Azer Orujov presided over the hearing. Journalist lawyer Ramiz Mammadov told the press that the petitions filed by the defense were considered in this hearing. Hilal Mammadov was arrested last June on charges of illegal possession of drugs in large quantities, treason, and incitement to national, racial, social, and religious hatred and hostility.